back in Bowser's Kingdom. And off video, I actually got some kingdom coins. In this kingdom. Bam. You know what? Bam. Whoa! Oh my god. That is definitely insane, I can tell you that. Are you kidding me? Phew! About that right there, it's exactly what I need more than anything else in the meantime. Oh my god! I cannot believe about that. It actually worked in my favor. And if you think it's over yet, it's definitely not over. There are some kingdom coins really far down there. Yes. Yes. Well, see, we found more working importance up here, of course. Huh? Well, here's the nice part about that. We actually got all those coins. And now we definitely have over 6,000 coins. What the? Right, hey. And so that's she all in a row. Underground, of course. And oh my God. Is of course a hint on it. Oh my God. We already have the Iron Peaks checkpoint activated. Wasn't sure about that at first though. I remember we're gonna check the hint art. Bam. Russia has some kingdom coins. And here on a technical note. Yes! Bam. Come on. Seriously now? Why? In any case though, about one of these things though. Yes! Yeah! Inside a block of the castle. We need that, actually. Oh, how's it going, Captain Toad? No! Do not fall in that, he said. Whew! I almost fell right there, actually. That was too close for comfort! Bye-bye! and you know what? I just saw some purple kingdom coins right there. Seriously? Mimicky though. I've already just captured the when I capture any of that, I'm like I'm invincible in those bounds about many Goombas actually. So by all means, I don't see much of a chance of them actually catching me nappies though. Which I think is perfect too. Are you kidding me, Pinocchio? Just got back over here. That's definitely a cheeky move, you cheeky little sausage. Bye bye. I think my original intent is that I was going to attempt to actually get these kind of coins. And it backfired on me hard in that case though. Huh? What the? Oh, what's this? Seriously, I did again. Not sure why I'm struggling with this though. Come on. About that? Shouldn't have to be so hard. Because I've done this before though. Come on. I swear to God that if some of this is rigged, definitely not in my favor at times, I can guarantee you on that one. In any case though, the fishing? Don't come with a question mark in this one. because it's actually protein instead of a fish. Seriously, I'm so close. Come on, cheap cheap. Slash poochie, come on. Get over here. I feel like you need. Either it was me or it was like the position of the shadow. What the? Fishing? Oh my god. I think the question mark explains for itself right there, actually. In any case, though, even though there's a nice frame right there, even though we have a very nice frame right there, it's gonna let me knock down. Right, well. In any case, though, we made a lot of progress with the collection of these kingdom coins. It's like really, we've actually collected 85 of them. Which means only about kingdom points were like 85% complete. Yes, about how many power moons we could still have, like, a bit of a journey. But I am confident about actually having a strong completion. And what about collecting these power moons? Bam. Oh my god. Woo! But that's like a little, well, sketchy actually. Spiny's resume as a pro hero. There's some great potential that I'm gonna win. Oh my god, that was close! Too close for comfort, actually. I hate coins galore around here, though. Here's the treasure vault. right, so you know what's funny? You ask about war? Of course you're asking for it. When I captured Procchio, I did not intend on doing that. God. Well, the Spinies, the Spinies can be quite annoying in this case, though. About Princess Peach. I've actually talked to Princess Peach in Bowser's Kingdom already. There we go. Much better. Much better. It's all I needed. That's all I needed in this case, though. We're back. I'm gonna go to the inner wall. Because we still have some stuff over here we haven't completed yet. Nope. Nope. You don't belong here, Spinies. You don't belong here. Oh man, I already got that? I was thinking I didn't get that, but I was wrong apparently. Although I guess I about that power move. Although I guess I actually claimed it when I first ended up actually coming into this kingdom. In any case though. About roving racers, it's time. Oh man, that course is huge! Stupid Spiny! I didn't need that! And then he's though. We're almost there. Bam. Real hard on that one though. And then he's slow. I don't recall part one here. So see you just watching. If you didn't subscribe, just check out my other videos. See you in the next one. Right. Take care.